Why worry about your clothing? Look at the lilies of the field and how they grow. They don't work or make their clothing.
Yet Solomon in all his glory was not dressed as beautifully as they are. And if God cares so wonderfully for wildflowers that are here today and thrown in the fire tomorrow, he will certainly care for you. Why do you have so little faith?
So don't worry about these things, saying, what will we eat, what will we drink, what will we wear? These things dominate the thoughts of others.